Okay, guys, I saw something this weekend and I'm still trying to wrap my head around it. So, when we say that we see something, what we are actually saying is that the photons that aren't absorbed by the object, or the photons that bounce off an object, hit our eyes. Our eyes then translate that information into electrical signal, and with some brain magic, we can see stuff. But what happens when that doesn't happen? Vantablack, the blackest material ever built. It absorbs 99.9% of the light that hits it. What does this even mean? This means that you can't see it. Literally, you can't. But you might say, hey, I can see this. It's right there. But again, no, you can't. What you are actually seeing are the objects around it. Your brain goes, okay, I don't see anything there. Therefore, there must be something there. Our brains rely heavily on shading to see in 3D, but when we cover stuff with the Vantablack, that sense of 3D-ness disappears. Also, no matter how black this is, your screen can't show it to you. There's a limit on how black something can appear on the screen, and that limit is 1,000 million times away from this black. Imagine covering yourself with Vantablack. Instead of being a normal human being, you would become a 2D creature from out of this world. Looking at this stuff is like looking directly into a black hole.